Manchester. We're on the second day of the pre-season session. Boys are working hard with Coach Nigel. And I've got the expert opinion of our two correspondents who started talking about the programme last season. So we're going to see what Charlie and what Finley think. Charlie, Finley, what do you think so far of the new boys at Edukick?
And they need to work hard because it's really tough for the boys and they work really hard and they're so determined to try and do it and win some matches.